Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh, oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
For a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will. Hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see your child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Oh!
unscrew this castle.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your patronage. Wish to make a purchase? What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Till next we meet.
I won't last until dinner. How's it feel? Sisters, come get them. With me some more.
You disgusting outsider!
Play with me some more.